from Vic Pichette Investigations, back again with a new video. And today I'd like to talk to you about what do you really do as a private investigator and that you might be involved in. So we've talked about some criminal work, we've talked about some personal injury work, we've even talked about some surveillance and following somebody in the last three videos. But the question I have for you is, this is called, you know, the what would you do? So as you're thinking about, do I really want to be a PI? Do you really want to be a PI, number one? Do you want to go through the process, number two, of it may take you a year or so to really start making any real money? And I think one of the most important questions a gentleman asked me in one of the videos was, should I quit my job and try to be a full-time PI? That's an honest question for somebody who's obviously become a PI, and this is the hard part of being a private investigator. My initial response would be no way in hell, because unless you're making enough money as a private investigator, it's going to take a lot of time to develop and grow into that, into the point where you're making money. On the other side is, I did that, and I've been a very successful investigator. So it's kind of a juggling act. The truth of the matter is, what private investigators lack is marketing skills. And that's what I'm going to kind of talk about today. If just like any other business, you have to market and grow your business. Now, years ago, I did it in so many different ways that were more generic. You know, I would have business cards, I'd have flyers, I'd have postcards, I'd mail them, I'd go to attorneys' offices and drop them off. The beautiful thing was you could go into any city at the time, 25 years ago, and the city was flooded. You go into any building, there'd be hundreds of attorneys, law firms. You just walk in, here's my card, here's my brochure, here's what I do, I work for that guy over there, bing, 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 and all of a sudden you got attorneys calling you. It was a great time. It's different today. In our city, like the city of Providence, Rhode Island, it is a ghost town. So a lot of the attorneys now work out of their homes, or they work in off offices that are not in the city. They drive into the city, they go to court, they come back and they do their thing, which is great for them. So there's a couple things you need to know. If you really want to do that and you really want to get into it full time, even if you want to get into it part time, you need to know how to brand your business and how to market your business. And I'm going to be having some free stuff to show you, because I own a marketing business. My PI business spun off into a marketing business because I was good at it. And I started to then learn about the marketing business. And now today I have a company called VideoMarketingStrategies.net. We create video content. Why video content? Why am I here talking to you? Because people are consuming video by the billions of hours a day. 8 billion videos are watched every day just on Facebook. YouTube is the second largest search engine on the planet. That's why I'm here. That's why you're watching me. You must have came into this at one point and typed in how to be a private investigator, something about an investigator, and found me. YouTube's owned by Google. Your video content gets put up on your search engines, and bingo, you can start growing your brand. So the beautiful thing for me is that I have two distinct businesses. One, I'm a private investigator for 30 years. I know what I'm talking about. I know the business. The other side is, for the last 15 years, I've been a digital marketer. I understand social media, website development, video content, the types of video. You'll see that my videos come with an opener and a closer, and things in between, annotations at the end, SEO, all important things. I've had a couple of comments, please take the opener and closers off. To whoever that was, not going to happen. Okay, I'm not here to just entertain that individual. I'm here to market my business. That is what I'm doing. I'm educating you. I'm giving you my free time to learn about what my knowledge is, with the hopes that you see my business. You may not watch the whole video, maybe to see the end of it. So you brand the beginning, you brand the end, and if somebody cuts off halfway through because they're bored, you didn't do a good job of keeping their attention, they'll remember your name. So whoever that was, and I'll look it up and I'll use it as a comment and a question, please understand, if you want to get into this business, you have to market yourself. I don't care if I've been doing it 30 years, you've been doing it for 2 weeks. So the question is, do you know how to market yourself? Do you know how to get jobs? Where are you getting them from? Are you getting them from insurance companies, which is dying breed at this point. Are you getting them from law firms? Another dying. This is a tough business, folks. It really is a tough business. You have to think about what you really want to do. A lot of my videos focus on once you become a PI, are you prepared to do the types of cases that I describe? A whole lot of stuff going on. My name is Vic Pichette, Vic Pichette Investigations. Please subscribe to my YouTube page. Tell your friends. Share it with people. You're going to get a real life answer question to this particular world, how it works. No BS. Know how to be a PI in 20 minutes, how to do surveillance work. You're going to learn what it takes to be a PI from me. And hopefully, in turn, you may actually do this, or you may be really smart and say, hey, you know what? After listening to Vic Pichette, I may not want to do that. That's also good, too. So I will talk to you later. It's Vic Pichette, Vic Pichette Investigations. I'll see you soon. Thanks.